Hi Adelaide, I'm with George from Berryessa, another business on the State Government Delegation to Penang. Hey George, how are you?
Good, thanks.
George, tell us about why you're on the business delegation to Penang.
Berryessa is a chemical company which I've got an involvement in, and we're looking to expand so we can get product into the Asian market, and so we're looking at where we might place a plant in Asia. We've got a plant already in Adelaide, and that would be, our vision is that that would be producing concentrate that would then be sent to other plants and value added there for the local market.
So what has the last few days been going?
Well, I've had a number of meetings in the last few days with people from Invest Penang, from the local council, and a couple of other bodies, including the Green Council. And because our product's a very low carbon footprint product, they're very interested right across the board. I've even met with a couple of utility companies, and they're really interested in some of our products which go into infrastructure and construction and give people very high quality and reduce concrete cancer.
We had a great session on Wednesday with the City Council and the Heritage Organisation, and there was some really good dialogue. It was an interesting exchange of ideas and learnings, wasn't it?
It was, and one thing I noticed was that, you know, having had involvement in the planning and the like before, that there's a good degree of commonality, not only in their structure, in their state, the legislature and the council, etc., but also in their planning structure as well, with their strategic plans and their development plans, and even their Penang's World Heritage listed, and so there's an important commonality there. I think it's appreciated by both people from Adelaide and the people from Penang.
Yeah, I agree. That was definitely an outcome from that session. George, good luck for the next steps with all your business negotiations, and we'll see everyone back in Adelaide soon.